We're in the Rijks Museum.
My colleague explained on the canal cruise trip that in the old days there was a canal frontage tax. The wider the plot of land canal frontage, the more you had to pay. So most people built upwards, not sideways. They got this huge Trippenhaus, this huge mansion on this canal, and they made the money in armaments and weapons, and the chimneys are in the shape of cannons. Rather ostentatious, however. Judith Lyser did not come from a painting family, but it must have recognised she had talent, and she was apprenticed to Hals. See its influence in the work. Very impressionistic. I love Israel's simplicity. Light coming in, illuminated features, makes me feel very cheerful. And very popular time were paintings of the rendering of the five senses. Who got the sense of hearing? And in this context, a lute is simply the symbol of harmony.
A lot of old compact cars, like here to the right, 1960s I think, the Fiat 500. Up to 1973 we had a dark blue color. In front of us to the right, old Fiat 500. Long ago everything was free over here, but the city needs money. So the docking fee for a houseboat is higher than it used to be. And the Dutch is very, very gutsy. And the building with the staircase also belongs to the museum. But in those days, neighbors lived there. And Frank maybe has never seen it, the inside. And then we have some ugly, ugly, ugly former student apartments.
Yeah, there's that vibration from the lights. Does she come into focus?
Remember that party we went to?
Ha ha.
They're playing it now.
Thank you.
We really came in touch with Hollywood one time when Joan Collins took place in a German TV movie. So we had Joan Collins here 2 or 3 years ago, so that was very funny.
They're waiting for you. I don't know.
All right, live here.
No.
What's that?
Oh, you found me.
Say hello to the camera.
I am.
Thank you.
small flats are more expensive.